Hello everyone, this is Ram. Today I am going to tell you some difficult word meanings of chapter number 1, A Letter to God. Let's start. Crest of hill, top of hill. Ripe, fully grown or ready for harvesting. Dotted with flowers, flowers in between. Harvest, crop. Exclaimed, spoke with sadness, downpour, rain, shower, less quantity of rain, intimately, completely, supper, dinner, God willing, by the grace of God. Older boys, elders boys, smaller boys, younger boys, approaching, coming, predict, forecast or tell about future, pleasure, joy or happiness, exclaimed, spoke with happiness. Cent, small money like paisa of India. Expression, appearance. Regarded, looked. Drapped, drapped, covered. Hailstone, eyes falling with rain in Hindi, ole. Resemble, look similar. Exposing, experiences or going outside. Passes, stops or goes away. Plague, a large group. Locusts, insect that eats crop. In Hindi, tidia. Plague of lotus, tidia. Group of tidia. Solitary, alone or only one or lonely. Conscience, mind or moral sense. Ox of a man. Very strong man. Daybreak, morning. Place in the mail. Send by post. Peso, type of currency like rupee. Sow, put seed in ground to grow. Mailbox, letterbox. Laughing heartily, laughing a lot. Amiable, friendly. Amiable, friendly. Broke out laughing. Started laughing. Tap, to strike laughingly. Correspondence, sending letter or communication. Evident, became clear. Goodwill, friendly or kind feeling. Resolution, decision. Stuck to, maintained or adhered. Charity, donation or help. Obliged, agreed. Gather, collect. Containing, having. Bit, slightly small. Content, कंटेंटमेंट, कंटेंटमेंट सेटिस्फेक्शन, कंटेंटमेंट मीन्स सेटिस्फेक्शन, डीड वर्क, स्लाइटेस्ट मिनिमम, डिनाइड रिफ्यूज्ड, रिंकलिंग बेंड और फोल्ड, लिक्ड टच्ड, टच्ड विद टंग, अफिक्स्ड पास्टेड और फिक्स्ड, ब्लो सडन स्ट्रोक बाय समथिंग, रेस्ट रिमेनिंग और बैलेंस, क्रूक्स डिसऑनेस्ट पर्संस, क्रूक्स डिसऑनेस्ट पर्सन. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग, लर्न मोर, डू लाइक सब्सक्राइब कमेंट एंड शेयर. बाय एंड हैव अ गुड डे.